All right, we are back in Monstro Town. We gotta talk to Miss Jinx. I think. I think the secret boss is around here. I think this is it. The shiny stone that we got back from Moville. And unlock this door. Close the Dark Knight of Vonda. Across the dimension for the Dark Mage. You stand before me. Where does your death come from? Why are you so rendered so three-dimensional? The evil power that gave me the life mapped out this flat plane in my form. You are formed from a power unknown to me. I wish to gain secret of you. Of your three-dimensional world. You went to combat? Yep. Vanguard. So this is the secret boss. This is Kulix. So when you buy the fireworks, I think back in Mole Town, you're supposed to sell the fireworks to the little girl. She's going to give you a shiny stone. And when you make it to Monstro Town, that dark door, you can go through that and you can fight the secret boss, Kulix, which is where we're at right now. Hello. Oh, what's up, man? This is Super Mario RPG. I don't have this under note. I don't know what the hell that is. I didn't put this under Unite. Oh yeah, they doing real damage. This is not... Man, even maxed out, this shit is... This shit is too much. I have. Trying to beat Super Mario RPG before I go back to it. We came into this battle all wrong. Literally into this battle all kind of wrong. It's still not out. Thank you. feeling would be happy. We really have this battle all along. I started this battle all wrong. I started this off all wrong. doing now? Spirit is strong. The legendary strength is the power of that third dimension. It's far mightier than the forces of malevolence could have dreamed. I will treasure this momentum of my journey here. Perhaps in another time, another game, we may have been mortal enemies. Someday I will gain the power of this third dimension and forces will visit a land not yet mapped. Until that time, take this treasure. Quartz Charm. Farewell, Champion Knight. Was Kulik's.